When you are successful in life, attribute it to God. Never boast or look down on others. On the other hand, never give up when you are unlucky, because tomorrow will be your day. In Jesus' name, amen.
A failure, because it is the end of the race that will tell who wins and who loses. Remember, the present condition of someone does not always determine his or her own end. One may be the richest at present, only to become the poorest in future. So, no matter how hopeless your situation is today, never give up. Rather, be always optimistic. For all hope is not lost. Praise God.
God Almighty,
grant us victory.
Oh Lord,
grant us success.
And yes, we know.